Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day. 5 rules every girl should follow to shave down there. Shaving the bikini line may seem like an easy job, but a quick shave down there can give you rashes, cuts and even bumps. So, here are 5 rules you must follow to get that smooth skin sans any sort of irritation. 1. Your razor matters. There are specific razors that are made for women, that's why you must invest in a good one. Choose the one that moves and has soothing strips too. You can also look for one with more blades, as it can help to cut with less force. Make sure you always sanitize the razor prior shaving. 2. Prep your skin. You would need to prep your skin before you start shaving. First, wash your bikini area with warm water, this will help to soften the skin. You can also gently exfoliate to get rid of dead skin cells and ingrown hair. For an easy shaving experience, you can also trim the hair using small scissors prior shaving. 3. Don't skip the shaving cream. Any sorts of shaving require a shaving cream or gel. This will help to smoothen the process and cause no rashes, burns and cuts. Look for a moisturizing one that helps the razor to slip. If you don't have a shaving cream around, you can use a moisturizing shampoo or conditioner. However, be cautious to use it around the bikini area and avoid direct contact with your genitals. 4. Follow the growth. Never shave your hair against the growth, this will give you rashes and bumps. When you're shaving, keep your razor in a downward position to follow the hair growth. 5. Post-care. Once you have shaved, wash off the area quickly. You can use an antiseptic on the bikini line area to avoid bumps and calm redness. If the area is dry, it can trigger irritation. That's why you must moisturize the area. Avoid heavy creams and go for light creams to lock in the moisture.
If you like the video, give us a thumb up, share it with your friends, and take a moment to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you.